So many thoughts and so much I couldn't hide.